Morning. Hope you're doing well and you're going to have a wonderful day today. And today, of course, Genesis chapter 1, verse 6 onwards. Let me read for you. And God said, "Let there be an expanse between the waters to separate water from water." So God made the expanse and separated the water under the expanse from the water above it. And it was so. God called the expanse sky, and there was evening and there was morning the second day. And God said, "Let the water under the sky be gathered to one place, and let dry ground appear." And it was so. God called the dry ground land, and the gathered waters he called seas. And God saw that it was good. So what you see here is on the second day of creation, God literally does the groundwork. He prepares the ground for us to live on. And we see also that he separated water, water in the sky and water on the earth, making what he calls seas and oceans. And so we see that God prepares the most important precious elements for us before we come into the scene, right? And for example, when we move into we buy a house, we fill it with furniture first and with basic things before the tenant moves in and we start living over there. So in a sense, I would say is and we also remember the water cycle. There's a system and a cycle in place. So the lesson that I get from here today is God is doing groundwork for you. You may be in a very important place right now, yes, wondering what is up in the future, how are your plans going to unfold, about your education, about your marriage, about your career. But if you trust the Lord, if you love the Lord, know that He loves you more, by the way. He loves you so much more than you can ever dream or imagine. And there is a season of waiting, and He is doing the groundwork. He is making your supply, your water supply is being prepared for you. And there is a cycle that God is preparing for you. And so I encourage you, trust in the Lord that the lull season that you're going through is sometimes God making preparations for you. And He is in control. He is the ground. Literally, He not only is the ground beneath your feet, He is the one who makes the ground beneath your feet, meaning He'll give you stability. And out of the chaos of the ocean, of the rivers, of the rain, He's the one who gives you a solid foundation on which to stand. And He's working on it right now. So maybe you think He's delayed, and you look at the wind and the storm and the rivers and everything. But God is creating the stability for you. So trust the Lord, seek the Lord, spend time with the Lord, and He will speed up, or surely He will show you sooner than later if you're not spending time with the Lord. I hope that makes sense to you, and I hope you have a good day. And you have a firm ground to stand on this day. God bless you.